In this case, the majority of the area is not covered by fields. If we zoom in a bit, you can see that most of this is some kind of forest or protected area, some houses, some residential area, but there are some fields here cascading, but none of them are larger than any of these square cells here. So the answer, as is indicated here, very small and dominant.